We consider him extremely dangerous still.
A former Niagara Falls man who was convicted of killing his mother and other sexual violence crimes is back behind bars in Western New York tonight. William Shrubsaw was serving prison time in Canada, but he was given parole just a few months ago. News 4's Shannon Smith tells us why he's back in a Western New York prison tonight. Shannon?
Don, 47-year-old William Shrubsaw had several warrants for his arrest, including sexual abuse, unlawfully dealing with a child, and bail jumping. And those are just from a sexual assault case in Niagara Falls where he was convicted and sentenced to 7 years. Tonight, he's in the Niagara County Correctional Facility where he'll serve the prison time he dodged decades ago.
It's unfortunate for the victims. We didn't expect to ever see him again.
The last time William Shrubsaw was in Niagara County Court, it was 30 years ago when he was convicted for beating his mother to death. The now 47-year-old will face a judge again here in Western New York after dodging prison time for a sexual assault charge in Niagara Falls decades ago.
He had skipped bail and they held the trial without him, and he was convicted and sentenced, so he owes 2 1/3 to 7 years in New York State.
Niagara County Sheriff Jim Vautour says Shrubsaw, who changed his name to Ethan McLeod, was transferred to Niagara County Sheriff custody Monday afternoon. He had 3 arrest warrants waiting for him when he arrived, including charges of sodomy, sexual abuse, unlawfully dealing with a child, and bail jumping. Shrubsaw ran off to Canada years ago and had been serving a life sentence there since the early 2000s.
We expected him to serve his life sentence there, but unfortunately that didn't happen. So, you know, we still have everything active here, all his warrants.
Shrubsaw was declared a dangerous offender after being convicted of 3 violent sexual assaults of women in Canada. The parole board there granted him parole deportation in November if he was sent back to New York to serve the time he dodged.
Yeah, we were kind of surprised. We always knew where he was, but we were surprised that he was being released in Canada, deported.
Vautour says they spent the last few months planning for Shrubsaw's transfer and working with the Niagara County District Attorney.
Unfortunately, it's out of our hands what Canada does with him. The best we could do is take possession of him, which we did, and make sure that he serves the time that he was sentenced for here.
Again, Shrubsaw won't be released. As part of his parole in Canada, he was transferred right to Niagara County Sheriff's custody. He is expected to be arraigned in Niagara County Court tomorrow. Shannon Smith, News 4.